What's going on, everybody? We got a very, very special edition of the Drift Charts today, you know, one that I am very excited to report on. That's right, y'all. It's SHINee theme, man. SHINee's back, y'all. So, for this special edition of the Drift Charts, we asked our Patreons what were their favorite SHINee music videos. We knew that it was going to just break their hearts just to choose one. We didn't want to do that to them, so we made it a little bit easier on them. We asked our Patreons to pick their top five SHINee music videos, but we made it with a point system. Your first choice is worth 5 points. Your second choice is worth 4 points. Your third is worth 3 points. Your fourth is worth 2 points. And then your last choice is only worth 1 point. Then we compiled the results from everybody and we made the top 31 from SHINee. So from 31 to 11, I'm going to read them off normally. And then I'll get into the top 10 and discuss the point breakdown through that as well. Cool? All right. 31 to 11, we got Amigo, Breaking News, Winter Wonderland, Colorful, Dazzling Girl, Ring Ding Dong, I Want You, 321, Why So Serious, Lucky Star, Countless, Tell Me What to Do, Downtown Baby, DDD, Get Treasure, Juliet, Hello, Love Like Oxygen, For 1,000 Years, Always Be By My Side, Dream Girl, and Our Page. So that was 31 through 11, but let's get into this top 10. At number 10, we have Lucifer, which gained 39 points. At number 9, we got Everybody, which gained 40 points. At number 8, we got Don't Call Me, which gained 47 points. At number 7, we got Your Number, which gained 50 points. At number 6, we got Good Evening, which gained 52 points. At number 5, we got Sherlock, Clue and Note, which gained 57 points. At number 4, we got One of One, personal favorite, at 66 points. So from 10 to 4, you could tell that the battle was tight. You know, it was a close race. But for the top 3, it was pretty clear that these were going to stand above the rest. So number 3, sitting at a comfortable 94 points, is Replay. Sitting at 112 points, number 2 belongs to View. And for the number one spot, sitting at 171 points, is Married to the Music. What an amazing top 10. You know, I want to say that I personally, I like, you know, what Patreons have chosen for top 10. What do you think about the charts, y'all? Did you know, the Patreons do it justice? What do you agree with? What do you disagree with? Let me know in the comments. And while you're at it, let me know, what is your top 5? You know, you don't got to give me a top 31. That's too much. But give me your top 5 in the comments and let me know if you agree with the top 5 here. We want to appreciate our Patreons for taking the time to do this. We know it wasn't easy. We know it was tough. But thank you for, you know, participating in this special edition of the Drift Charts. And, you know, we'll get into another one of these hopefully soon. But until then, we'll get back to the regular Drift Charts. And if you want to participate in those, you can easily go to our Patreon, sign up for any tier, and you'll be able to vote on any future special edition of the Drift Charts. All right? Thank you, guys. Let me know in the comments what y'all think. Till the next time. Peace.